Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm making chocolate. One cup of warm milk. This here in India, we are using here guys, fresh milk. Ang ginagamit namin dito ay fresh milk, hindi powder milk. So, simmer is still dry. So I have to put chocolate, how much you put. Chocolate powder, cacao. Boil this till dry. Yeah, this is my mold for chocolate. Easy to make and easy to do. No need guys to buy chocolate for your kid. You can make your house. And if you have a milk powder, 1 cup of milk powder, 1 cup of sugar, and 1/4 cup of cocoa powder. The cocoa powder, as you like, if you want very dark, you put more. If you like slight chocolate, put slight. Of sugar, one part of baking soda. Try mix it and then mix your, it will be sticky. And cup of baking vanilla, guys, vanilla. In the Philippines, the vanilla is powder and black liquid. In Saudi, powder. Guys, my chocolate is not finished. It's almost 5 minutes, I cook. So in 30 minutes, I will close it. And guys, I grant it. I grant it the... This is almond. I grind it to put there while you are eating your chocolate. It is very crunchy. Any peanut you can wait, what is available in your house. You can put peanuts, you can put cashew nuts, you can put almond, you can put brain nuts. Any brain nuts available in your house. So, very easy to make chocolate for your kids than they are buying it outside. Now it's near to finish, near to dry the chocolate. And then when it is this 10 minutes, I will show you guys how I will make this. You can feel the aroma of vanilla. So welcome back to my channel. Please subscribe and like and comment. My channel, Kayamera Kitchen Vlog. So now it's nice to cook. Some sticky, the milk is sticky. If you want very sticky, you have to pour baking soda. It's become yummy. Yes. It's not like sushi. Add sugar because it's not much sweet. So guys, my where to finish? Sticky and finish, guys. You will eat it out? I'm making chocolate in my channel. Chocolate. Like sneaky.
This one.
It's done. The chocolate is done. Easy to make all the mommy out there. To make their chocolate, their kitchen house. You need to buy outside. But make in house the chocolate. How much you want. This is almost done. It's almost done. So guys, it's already almost done. It's already dry. Just make it in cold enough. Guys, it's already done. I put in wrap and it will be sticky. So this is my chocolate. I'll put almond and half. You can be put in the mug chocolate. At whatever you have, you can put anywhere you want. Like me, I like to put it here. So guys, see, hope you like it. This is what I make. This is for chocolate. Now the chocolate is cooked. I will add this. So you can make in your house for kids. No need to buy in outside. Anything you can food. What more ma you have? You can put it here also, this like this. You can put here if you like. Anything you want, you can put it. And me, later on, I will put there. So guys, welcome to my channel. Don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe and like and comment my channel, Kayamera Kitchen Blog. Hope you like it, guys. Thank you very much. Bye-bye. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Bye bye.